that is workability. That is workability. And there are number of methods which are available for the determination of workability. There is no direct method because workability is a qualitative term. This workability is a qualitative term, and this can only be found through an indirect test. Slump value test, that last time that was explained, in which Abraham Cohn is failed in three layers with 25 number of strokes imparted to every layer, and then after it has been fully filled with the concrete in three layers, this Abraham Cohn that is lifted up, and then we see what is the draw in the height of the concrete mass, which is known as slump value. This slump test results in the collapse in the true slump that was explained last time. Three shapes are obtained for the slumped concrete mass. One is true slump, the other one is shear and collapse. All this was explained last time. This is an indirect method. And this is also known as a single point workability test. This is the slump value test. This is also known as single value workability test, because we only have one value that is the draw. This is one value. This may be 25 millimeter, this may be 35, 65, 100, whatsoever is the case. This is known as single point workability test. The other method in which we can have indirect measure for the workability, that is known as compacting factor test. This is also known as degree of compaction test. Now, this is factor. Factor means you are to express this compaction with respect to someone other's compaction. You are to express this compaction relative to other's compaction. Okay? So this is degree of compaction. कितने degree जो है वो आपने compaction की, या compacting factor means कितने factor तक आपने इसको जो है वो compact किया है. ठीक है, क्या factor बनता है? Factor basically that is with some reference. ठीक है. Now in the fresh state, everybody is requested to have the class notes registered with him or her. At the end of the session, this is the requirement. So please keep the class notes registered with him or her. Now, what is the significance? This is an indirect measure of the workability. This is along with the slump value. You can also have to perform, you can also perform this test just to for the certification, to ascertain the degree of workability. Now this is an indirect method, and this is valid for the size of aggregate greater than 40 millimeter. Now this can be performed only by using this compacting factor test apparatus. This is the apparatus. Now this is consisting of three vessels. This is the cut part of a cone, which is known as frustum. This is known as fraction. ठीक है. Now this fraction this is the frustum top, middle, and that and the end. At the end, this is the cylinder, simple cylinder. You might have gone through and you might have seen. And these cylindrical specimens, after filling it and after its hardening or curing, after curing process, this cylinder is tested for the compressive strength of the concrete. So what is the procedure? Very simple.
Excuse me, sir. सर वो मुझे एक स्टूडेंट मैसेज कर रहा है कि सर को बोलो कि एडमिट कर दें.
ओके. व्हाट इज द प्रोसीजर? प्रोसीजर इज वेरी सिंपल दैट यू विल बी प्रिपेयरिंग द कंक्रीट मैस एंड नाउ दिस फ्रस्टम is provided with a lid at the bottom, cover. A cover होता है with a hinge. Hinge लगाने से मुराद क्या है कि this can be closed or this can be opened. This can be closed and opened. So there will be a lid at the bottom of each frustum. Over there, and this can be opened and closed. Now at the start. This will be closed, this opening will be closed with the lid, and then the prepared concrete that will be filled in this frustum. Ye frustum jo hai, this will be filled without any effort, without any stroke, without any compacting effort. You will fill this top frustum. Then after this has got settled, in few seconds you will open the lid. You will open the bottom door, then this material will fall into this middle frustum under its own weight, under gravitational force, under gravity. And after this one, you will open the lid. Okay? Then when you will open the lid, this material that will fall into this bottom cylinder. This is simple cylinder. That you number of modes are available in the concrete laboratory, and this cylinder is having the dimension 12 inches height and 6 inches diameter inner side. Then this concrete material that will fall into this cylinder and it will be filled. The top extruding material, extra material that will be removed, and then the density of this concrete, the density of this concrete will be found. How? You will weigh this one, the concrete material mass that will be obtained, and then the volume of the cylinder, the ratio between these two values will give you the density of the concrete. Now this concrete is known as partially compacted concrete. This concrete is known as partially compacted concrete. Partially compacted concrete. Why? Because you have not applied any compacting effort, and only under the gravity this has been filled with the concrete. So we will say this is partially compacted concrete. Now at the same time, parallel to this one, we will be having a cylinder. We will be having a cylinder which will certainly be placed alongside. This will be placed alongside. This will be placed alongside, and that will be filled, and that will be filled with the concrete. That will be filled with the concrete. I will try to show you. Now in this case, you can see this is the first partially compacted concrete. ये जो है आपने partially compacted ये है कि इस तरीके से this way. Now, along with this one, you have found the partially compacted concrete density. Alongside, you will be placing the Abraham cone. It will be filled with the concrete in three layers, 1, 2, 3, and each layer will be imparted 25 number of strokes. Now this is fully compacted concrete. This will be termed as fully compacted concrete. Now you will remove it, okay? And then the material that will be taken out, that will be obtained, its density will be obtained. ये या इसी तरह का cylinder, you will be having the concrete cylinder with you. And then you will fill it with the concrete. Okay. So you will be filling along with this one. One cylinder will be taken and it will be filled in three layers. And you will be finding out its density. So this is partially compacted, the concrete through which is passing through these hoppers under the gravity. Those are that will be known as partially compacted, and the cylinder that has been prepared with the strokes on each layer, on each of three layers, 25 number of strokes. That will be known as fully compacted. Now the ratio between partially compacted and the fully compacted cylinder, that will be known as compacting factor value. Now there is a relationship between the compacting factor and the slum and the workability. Now these are the qualitative terms. These have been expressed in quantitative values, and this is also the quantitative value. If you are compacting factor value, and certainly this partially compacted concrete will have less density as compared to fully compacted concrete. This partially compacted concrete will have less density as compared to the fully compacted concrete. So I can say the maximum value of the compacting factor will be 1. Maximum value that can be taken, that may be obtained, that is 1. And generally and practically it is less than 1. Normally it is less than 1. So if the compacting factor comes out to be 0.78, more or less very close to this one, then we will say its workability is low, very low. If it is close to 0.85, it is low. 0.92, it is medium. And if it is close to 95%, 0.95, then it is high, highly workable concrete. And corresponding to, now these have been interrelated. These compacting factor and slum values have been interrelated. If the compacting factor comes out to 0.78, corresponding to this, the slum value will be between 0 to 25. If it is 0.85, it will be 25 to 50. ठीक है, एक से दो इंच, ये एक इंच, ठीक है, ये दो से चार और ये चार से सात इंच जो है ये बनता है. So how the calculation can be done? This is partially compacted. The concrete that has been produced that is passing through this hopper retained in this concrete cylinder, its mass divided by volume will be giving you partially compacted density, concrete density, and fully compacted density in the cylinder, which is filled in three layers with 25 number of strokes on each layer. On each of three layers is the fully compacted density. This will be obtained over there and over there. The ratio will be known as compacting factor. The ratio will be compacting factor value. G56, is it okay? Do you have any question? Any question, please? 56?
No, sir. Yes, sir.
Very, very simple, very simple approach. Bilal Mirza?
Yes, sir.
Hamza Niaz? Anji. Mohsen Rana? Mohsen Rana?
Yes, sir.
Rakib Aruj? Rakib Aruj? Not available? Rakib Aruj?
Yes, sir.
मैं तुम्हें रिमूव करने लगा था. ओके जी.
सर वो कुछ स्टूडेंट्स कह रहे हैं कि प्राइवेसी सेट कर
दें. यस, ओके. पर अभी भी आप लोग बच्चों की तरह हरकतें करते हैं, एक दूसरे को रिमूव कर दें. हैं? क्यों भाई उज़ैर?
सर वो अंदर कुछ स्टूडेंट्स मेरे ख्याल में ऐसा कर रहे
हैं. शरारतें कर रहे हैं.
यस सर.
नहीं, अब तो यार समझदार हो जाना चाहिए आप लोगों को. क्यों नहीं समझते आप? अब तो क्या. हाँ जी, एनी क्वेश्चन, एनी कंफ्यूजन, वेलकम, एवरीबॉडी इज वेलकम. प्लीज, सिंपल अप्रोच, नो ambiguity in understanding. However, if you are having any doubt, confusion, any relevant question, that may be pointed out. Ji, everybody, anybody from the class, this is your duty to make you satisfied. It is our duty. Please, everybody is welcomed. Everybody. हाँ जी, एफ के. एफ के कौन है भाई? एफ के, एफ के
सर, ही इज फैसल हमीद. आई डोंट नो,
बस ये जवाब नहीं दिया. ही इज बीइंग रिमूव्ड फ्रॉम द सेशन. ओके जी, सी जायाली परेरा.
Yes, sir.
Are you facing any difficulty in understanding, or everything is clear?
Everything is clear, sir.
Okay. Arima. Arima.
Yes, sir.
Ji, is there any question?
No, sir. Thank you.
Okay. जरा देख लो ये जो है ना ठीक है इसके अटेंडेंस लेने फिर बस यही आज का इतना मुख्तसर सा सेशन था तो इसलिए मैंने जो है ना आई ट्राई टू अरेंज इट टुडे कल नहीं होगा तो ये आज ही जो है ना वो मैंने क्लास ले ली जी ओके जी ले लिया है जनाब अटेंडेंस
यस सर ले
लिया ओके जी थैंक यू एवरीबॉडी ओके जी अल्लाह हाफिज़ अस्सलामु अलैकुम